Hi, Eleanor. All right, since who is that? Let's see. Hi, guys. Notice I've got the mirror behind me, so we're gonna do class. I'm gonna actually be facing away from you. Yeah, I think that's way easier. And I will have you two know, do you have access to a chair?
Either one.
With arms or without. We're doing a chair dance today, you guys. So go grab a chair from your bedroom or your kitchen. I'm using a chair today. Okay, so Michaela, go get a chair if you have access to a chair. We're gonna be dancing in one. I'm not kidding. Go get a chair, everybody. Go get a chair. We're gonna be dancing with it. Oh yeah.
Michaela, did you know by chance that we have tap classes running on Mondays now?
She's muted. Oh, how do you unmute?
Well, no, she has to do it herself.
Oh. Michaela said she's texted me and said that her audio isn't working, so she can't really hear.
Okay, no but worries. I'll let her know tomorrow. It's just Savannah was just teaching tap and Michaela's in that choreography, but I'll send her a note. Okay. Thank you, Elena. Elena's
Okay, does everybody have a chair they can sit in?
Yeah. Yay!
Okay. So I'm going to place my chair this way and make sure you guys can all see. So I'm gonna, if I sit like this. Can you see me? Yes, in the mirror. Okay, if not, I can move it closer. Let's try. Good, okay. All right, so we're going to be doing, we'll wait for Michaela to get back.
In the chat box too, like if you're trying to get the hold of Michaela and you just send her a note.
Okay. You're back.
Well, they're talking and it says Phil.
Oh, I can hear you. I can hear you, Michaela. Okay, so today's combo, we will do a little bit of a stretching thingy because there are opportunities for you guys to stretch out your legs as far as they can go. Michaela, that's your favorite thing to do, I know. There are no fan kicks in this dance.
How disappointing.
It's very slow and expressive. Yes. So let's start. I've got my little eye box for music. Let's see here. So let's start doing a stretching routine in our chairs, actually, if you have one. Okay. I feel like those, the silver sneakers, how they have like at the gym, they have the old people that do workouts in chairs. It's adorable. All right, we're not doing that though. Okay. So, let's
Can't think of you, caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new, flashback to warm nights, almost left behind, suitcase of memories, time after, sometimes you picture me, walking too far ahead, you're calling to me, can't hear what you said, and you say, go slow, far behind, second hand unwind. If you look, you can look, and you will find me, yeah, time after time. If you follow, we'll get you while we wait, yeah, time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me, time after time. If you follow, we'll get you, I will be waiting, time after time. Oh. After my picture fades, darkness has turned gray. Watching through windows, wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside. Drum beats out of time. If you lost, you can look, then you will find me. Yeah, time after time. If you follow, we'll get you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you lost, you can look, then you will find me. Time after time. If you follow, we'll get you. Time after time, time after time, suitcase of memories almost left behind. Time after time, after time, time after time.
Very nice, ladies.
Okay. Now, is that easier, or should I face you? What do you guys like better? Thumbs up if you want me to face you, or thumbs down if you want me to face away. Away. Okay, good. Okay, so. As I mentioned, this song is very slow and flowy. I'm sure you all know it. Who here has seen The Wizard of Oz? Yes, Elena. So the theme song is the Somewhere Over the Rainbow. So we're doing a version of that by Jane Monheit, and she is a jazz singer, one of my faves. Very, very like gentle, soothing voice. And so we're only going to be dancing to her overture, or like the opening of it, which a lot of people don't know this part of the song, but it's part of the original score. So I'll just play it for you and so you know what I'm talking about.
Someday I'll wish upon a star, And wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun, just a step behind the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow.
Oh, gorgeous. So, Michela, I can hear you singing this. You should cover this. So much control and beautifulness. Okay, so at the beginning, she says, what does she say?
Someday.
Okay. So we're gonna be in our chairs. All right. So we're gonna start over. We're gonna be bent over like this. So we'll start moving up on. She'll say, someday I wish upon a star and wake up. That makes sense? Get your chair, Michela. There you go. Turn around. There you go. There you go. Okay. So she goes, someday I wish, I wish upon a star and wake up. On the word clouds, wake up where the clouds. We're going to grab your right chair leg. I'm gonna go over. Clouds are far behind me. So sit at the very edge of your chair, you guys, so that you can lift your left leg into a left attitude. Okay, so your leg can only go as high as it can go. Mine isn't going very high. So I'm like this, and it feels awkward, but that's okay. Okay, so again, beginning, you're here.
Someday I'll wake up. I'm a star.
I'm a star.
Then I slowly, slowly wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Attitude. Hold that. And you're going to be looking up at the clouds. Yeah. Then you're going to release. You're going to go tiptoe, tiptoe. Grab for support. We're going to go feet to the right, feet to the left, feet to the middle. Then they go boop, boop, boop. Okay.
So I'll just play that so you know what I'm talking about.
Okay. All right.
So now.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney.
Okay, so our legs go hop, hop, hop. Then tuck your right foot under. And you're gonna get up towards the front. Okay. So when you get up, you're gonna take two steps
You're gonna go walk, walk, and then you're gonna stretch out.
Sorry, you probably can't see me very well. We're back up.
Okay. So I went here, here, spread open this, slap, cross.
So all I did was I go
right, left, open, demi-plie,
and my left leg crosses over into one of these.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna slowly turn or whole turn and back up and sit down. Nice, you guys. Good. Let's try that again from the beginning.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are up.
There's a piano. When the piano hits that chord, bong. So you want to be in the chair before the piano chord is played. So on that piano chord, you're going to hit there, the mirror. You're going to go open with your legs.
So boom.
You're going to go right hand over to your leg, left hand over.
Shoulders, left, again, right, left.
What's that, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's like that, whatever that little Mexican, da-da-da-da-da-da. It's kind of like that. What's that called, you guys? What's that Mexican little thingy? Oh, the Macarena. That.
So. We're gonna go Macarena, Macarena, shoulder, shoulder, lap, ear, ear. Okay, so legs are gonna go boom, cross, 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 lap, ear, ear.
And it's fast.
Again, she goes boom, when all the clouds open. Up the skyway. Okay, again. So open up, boom.
Right,
left. Right, left, down. Right, left. On your ears, then you're gonna reach up to the sky with the clouds with one hand and then cross. Uh-huh. Again, so the piano goes bonk. Do 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 do. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Does that make sense so far?
Okay. So we'll go. Okay. Again, we'll go open up. Cross, 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 down, up, up. Reach with your right arm, left arm, and then you're gonna up. Yeah. Okay. Let's try that with music. Okay. Starting now.
Someday I'll wish upon a star. And wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground,
So don't worry if you don't get this part. Just do this. You'll be fine. Okay, there's no, you can just do fast movements with your hands. Okay. So after you guys do this whole thing, you come back, you sit. Oh, then you do the fast arms, reaching up. So when you get up, after you guys go boom, 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 up, your left leg's gonna come up, flex foot, releve, if you can. You're gonna step onto it and grab your chair and bend. So my left leg's in front, my right leg's in back. There you go. Okay, from here, you're going to turn to the other side and down. Yep. And from here, you're going to move your right, my right leg to go behind myself, hang on to the chair, and you're gonna do one of these. I'm gonna spot the chair and hang on to the seat and then lift that leg over and over. So it's kind of like doing an illusion, you guys, but with a chair. So back again, my right foot is in front. Then I move to the back. So my left hand's on the chair and my shoulders are gonna go towards the chair. As I do that, my left leg releases. There you go, nice. Nice, Elena. So options, you guys, after that leg flies around, you can do a side sit. You can sit to the front. I don't care how you land, it's up to you. Good, Noel. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and you can be cute when you land and be like, na da 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 da. It's about rainbows, you guys. Okay, so is that confusing with the twisting and the legs releasing and, okay. Try that again from the top.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground, heaven opens a magic lane.
Scratch that leg. Nice, guys. And sit. Good.
When all the clouds darken.
Now, the same phrase repeats, the fast thingy. You can go the other direction if you want. So I can go boom. Do-do-do-do, I feel this way even. It's up to you. So if you wanna go the same direction or reverse it in your own brain, that's totally up to you, or it's the exact same thing. So the pattern repeats.
Boom, same thing. La, 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 same thing, same thing. Around, release. And sit, be cute. Okay, then you're gonna get right up again and you're gonna run around your chair. And sit back down. If you can, tuck your knees in and hug your knees really tight. There you go. Yeah, so the goal is to be here by the words, you know, somewhere over the rainbow. That's our goal, to get there. Okay. All right, let's try that again from the top. We'll just make up things as we go. Let's see
here. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun, just a step behind the rain. Somewhere over.
Yeah. So the somewhere. So you, whatever your chair is doing, it can support you. I've got arms on my chair. So after you hugging yourself, you're gonna unfold. I'm going with my right legs in front this way. Yeah, there you go. So my right leg's in front. My right leg, right arm. There we go. So somewhere, go far back as you can, you guys. Over, go touch the floor, over. And you're gonna go, shine the rainbow, and sit. So if you wanna do a PK turn, if you wanna do a double, I don't care what you do. So all I care about is you guys doing your unfolding, down, that's your prep, to up. Yeah. Yeah, it's totally up to you guys. All right, so let me see it from the, and it's really slow. Somewhere over the rainbow. Skies. So your bottoms and your chair by the word skies. Guys, you're gonna lean left, R, blue. Yeah, so my left leg's behind me. Right leg's in front. There you go, yep, blue, uh-huh. Then there's a place. So we're gonna go towards the front of you. We're just gonna, there's, walk back, and that I heard. Nice. Yeah, okay, let's go back to here. Somewhere over the rainbow. And then, oh. Skies are blue. There's a plan that I heard of. Yeah. Okay, it's a lot slower than that though. Okay, goes from the top, let's go super slow.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground, heaven opens a magic lane. clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your windowpane to a place beyond the sun, just a step behind the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard.
Part of my lyrics were off. Sorry, way up high. Yeah. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. That's what it is. Same movement. Okay, I just received a 5-minute warning. So, any questions so far? In my mind, I envision like dresses, of course, but not too long. So like, your legs can show, bare feet, of course, and like a bonnet or something. I don't know. Something very feminine and girly. Okay, let's do it again.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me when all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground. Heaven opens a magic lane when all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your windowpane to a place beyond the sun, just a step behind the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land.
Yay! That's so nice. That feels just like relaxing. Okay. I went blurry all of a sudden. Oh, there we go. Okay, so feedback, how was that? Was that better to face away from you guys? Yeah, that's more like class, actually, yeah, good. So Debbie, they like the facing. Yeah. Good. Any other questions? So how many of you, have you ever heard that opening before in that song? Nope. See, I taught you something new. Yay. Okay. If I play it, can I watch? There's no wrong answer, you guys. So if you're like in there doing this the whole time, fine, do that. Okay, I'm gonna watch. I'm basing you guys.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. that's where you'll find me. When all the clouds are a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble to the ground, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun, just a step behind the rain, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. There's a land that I...
That's good. Noelle, someone's dancing behind you. Who is that?
I think that was my brother, but my dad told him to stop.
He's doing good. Yeah, he was keeping up. Whoever that was, I'm like, who is that back there? Like, oh, that was good. Very nice, everyone. I'm going to actually make a note that I think I want to add on to this combo when we meet in person. So I like this mood. All right. So that is the end of class. I want to hear how you guys are doing really quick. So you guys unmute yourselves. Are you guys totally bored at home?
Sort of.
School. What do you guys do all day?
Homework.
What?
I finish school pretty fast, but that takes up a nice chunk of hours, but.
Yeah. How about you, Eleanor? What are you guys doing?
Yeah, I've been doing homework and I just started playing a new video game, so.
What game?
Animal Crossing.
Heck yeah. I love this. That was Eleanor admitting she plays Animal Crossing. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Good memory. How old are you now?
14.
Oh my gosh, just babies. You're such babies. So Animal Crossing, is it Nintendo or who is it?
I think it's Nintendo.
Okay. Is anybody else playing this game?
Me.
Michelle, you are?
Yeah.
Noelle, you're not? I should look into this. Nintendo. My favorite Nintendo game is still Mario Kart. Of all time, that's the best frustrating game. Yeah. That can be cool. So, any other questions, you guys? No, no questions?
Not really.
Yeah, I know. Well, good. So that's the end of our class, and I will be back here in 15 minutes for our hip-hop combo, which today it's an easy, very not difficult combo. I have not uploaded any recital modified pieces, but I will be doing that shortly. And I'm sure you'll get an email about what that's going to be, all that. So, with that, have a good night, you guys, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. Bye.